Welcome to a PP video. If you guys like this PP, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another Minecraft Pops Plays. We got lots to show you, so we're going to try to keep it moving quickly here. So, welcome back. This is our new place that we're working on. It's fantastic. It's looking wonderful. We've made lots of changes. Also, we extended the world so that way we can have more land to work with and get more items in the game. Yeah, and we're doing things, you know? It's chilling. The house is evolving. We got some books. We're doing things. This is my trophy room, ladies and gentlemen. I am going to basically put every single trophy as a little showcase throughout the series and kind of just start placing them in here. So this is going to be the first 8, and we're going to come down here and this will display the rest of the trophies here on the walls and in the caves. I don't think I've done it over here actually. But over here, we're going to be doing a lot, every single one of those holes. We're working on flooring, as you can see. But every single one of those, I've already counted them. I think it's like 50-something trophies. And once we're finally done, we will come here to the Platinum Trophy. The last Minecraft trophy. That's where it's going to be. And it's going to be pretty sick trying to complete it and design the entire room and display my trophy room. So that's in progress, ladies and gentlemen. We're also working on another room down here. I won't show that yet, but it's in progress. But yeah, that's what we're doing. We're doing things. We did get rid of a lot of things. We did change a lot of things. It's just looking good. It's looking good. Look at that. Like, this is wonderful. It's wonderful. It's looking good. I've also made a farm island, and this has been a very, very long project. It is still not done yet, but it is almost there. We've got two chicken coops, and we got a barn over here that's got all of our cows and sheep and pigs, and over here is our farm town. So let's move into construction first. These two buildings here will be sheep farms, so we can get as much wool color as possible. And over here is our automatic wheat, carrot, and potato farm. So it's wonderful. Everything's in progress, and over here we're going to have this pretty much as inventory. But we made them as shops to make it feel a little bit nicer. We got the color wool. This is where all the wool's going to be placed, and crop mart. We're probably gonna have to extend this one upwards because it is very crowded in there, and we're gonna have to make it much taller. And baked af. This is our bakery. I want to show you the bakery first, just because it's, you know, this is where we're gonna have all of our items for our bakery. And then we'll come up here, and if you want a smoke sesh and eat some fucking things, do your thing. Okay, but yeah, so there's that. Let's go ahead and show you the other mart here. This one's sick. You got a little, you know, customer service. We'll probably put like a villager there. And then the sand is where the blocks are gonna be, where the chests are gonna be. But we might make just another staircase going up again. That's probably what's gonna happen, just because it is very crowded. And I don't know if we'll have enough for that for food. Then I decided we're going to build a train right here. So it makes it look not like an actual train station, but just like a big train here. You know, build a big ass train. And then I guess build a little train station next to it. Just like a little hut, you know. Just like a little stop, like a drop off, you know. And that's what it's going to be. And then it's going to take us to the next town, which is our beach town. But this episode, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be working on this trophy. We are going to be trying to get all of the colored sheep. I already have this trophy, but I would like to help V get this trophy because, you know, she's been working hard on getting all the colors. So I figured we dedicate this video for her. We just got to wait for her to get on now. I should put all the colored wool somewhere. I'm not trying to play on no HUD, and even though it feels really nice, I feel like I can play the game much more different, you know? I don't know, it's nice. I like playing it like this, to be honest. It feels like hardcore mode, you know? Like in Call of Duty. Oh, I don't have this light gray. Okay, so she's missing four colors? What's the trophy? Let's look at the trophy. Alright, gather all 16 colors of wool. So we're missing four, yes. Alright, so I figured out what colors we are missing. We are missing brown, red, cyan, and green. We gotta get cactuses for that. So let's go and get some cactuses. So here we go.
I'm back.
What's up, back?
I'm back.
Alright, now they're all big. So let's turn one into green. Let's turn this black one into green. So now you have a green.
Yes.
So let me shear that. Let me put it on your tower. Alright, now you acquired green. So now we just need to get a red one. Alright, yes. It says combine lapis lazuli with cactus green to make cyan wool. So let me go get some lapis lazuli. Lapis lazuli. Oh, nice. You organize your shit all sick. I like that. That's my lady. What's up? That's what's up. Let me eat that. Now, what other color are we missing? Brown after that, right?
Yep. We need some cocoa.
All right. So that's our next mission. All right. But let's dye some of these sheep so we can at least have 15 sheep. All right. So what's the dupe? Who do we have duplicates of? Oh, let's make this one. There we go. Cyan right here. There it is, on the ground. Cyan's on the ground. Alright, there it is. Red. Alright, you're missing one color.
Yeah.
It's brown. So let's get to bed. Brown. So our cartography table is made. Then I also need to make a map. I'm the map. I'm to this one and make two maps. So we have two maps now. Alright, let's do this. So pull out your map. And it'll start scanning everything. And on my right side here, you'll see a lot of kelp underwater. And it looks like there's a fortress right there. What? There's a temple underneath us. We need to come explore that.
Sweetberry bush. Pops, I got sweet berries.
Yep, me too. I fucking was getting hurt by it.
You got hurt by sweet berries?
Yeah, they were hurting me. I think they have thorns in them. Oh, I found the jungle.
Yeah?
Dude, oh, I almost died. Damn, I got some cocoa beans. I'm pretty sure we can find watermelons here too. Babe! Magnificent!
What?
Get your ass over here, girl! Get your motherfucking ass over here! Alright. Go straight from here. Ta-da!
What do you feed it?
I don't know. I've never actually seen one.
I told you there's a panda!
So awesome. At least we know where they are.
Oh, that is so adorable. I want him.
But anyways, we should probably get back to the house, yeah? Ow. Oh my god, there's a big hole there.
Whoa.
You almost jumped in there. I watched that shit happen. But you clutched it. You clutched it with... I was actually going to put the jungle wood trees back here, right here, just for now. Yay! Just break down all of these wool, and then place them all.
Break them all again?
That's how you get the trophy, I think. What are you missing? Oh, the dark gray. Go get the dark gray. There you go. You gathered all the fucking trophies. You gathered all the ding 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 ding. Ding a ding a ding. Where's your mic, brother? Your mic just...
Oh, sorry, I thought I was talking.
Wow.
But anyways, I'm gonna leave this here.
You're gonna leave that here for victory. Did you get the trophy?
Yeah, I got the trophy. Rainbow Collection.
Nice. That's yours. You did it.
I did it. Oh, it took forever.
Now you got us some cocoa beans. This game. Pretty much. Now yeah, we got some cocoa beans and we're going. Look at this. Look, it's already grown. You can make a couple of fucking cookies already. Well, that's going to be the end of the video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check out more of these Minecraft videos. They're going to be popping, okay? They're not popping yet, but they're going to be popping. You just wait and see, brother suckers. All right.
They're going to be popping like my...